ourselves a spinner shark. We have a female, and now we get to see how big she is. So we go from right here, tip of the tail, 4 feet 8 inches. Only took what, about 10 minutes, 5 minutes maybe? We got hooked pretty good, so we're trying to get her back in the water as fast as possible. See ya. Let's sit down, take a break. She slapped the hell out of me. Let's see if we can get a bigger one to be a little bit safe.